assemble a complete autocracy in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army, the Battle of Red Mountain, must have come from here.
I like this guy. He talks a lot, but like, he seems cool. Dwemer are dwarves, I believe.
It looks like we'll need to lower the water level to make any more progress.
These guys look like they're bad news.
I believe these pillars will activate the pumps for this room, assuming they still work. Oh, good. Now we can see if we can find a way to get that fixed.
Did he just fall down? Where is he? Oh god! Yo, hold on, I'm gonna help you. What the heck? Dwarven spider worker. Dwarven spear? What the frick? Dwarven bolt? Oh, it's Dwarven strut. Oh, let's drop something. Oh, wait, Yeah, we're not gonna need that. Necklace of Mire lock picking. Necklace of disease resistance. Ring of Mire alteration. Ring of Mire striking. Oh! I could use this. Silver garnet ring. Silver necklace. Yeah, I'm still too fat. Let's see, what can I get rid of? You know, what is it? I know this does more damage, but this weighs less and it has fatigue. So yeah, we're gonna get rid of this.
I think we should focus on how to get up to the door on the north side of the world.
Now, we can't just take off. I don't think it'd be very smart to just, like, take off this cube. Otherwise, all this will be flooded again. Can I jump down here without hurting myself? No, I hurt myself. Hey! Oh. Amethyst, Dynamo Core, Dwarven Oil, Dwarven. Yeah, no thanks. Oh my shit! Yo, okay. Time for a quick save. Alright, come on, we can do this. What the frick? Alright, well, we leveled up. Yeah, we're just getting XP left and right. Health. I do like being able to carry more things. So yeah, let's go for fighting stance. Power attacks, one hand less, cost 25% less stamina. Axe of War axes cause extra bleeding damage. Yeah, I don't really use axes. Well, we got this place. Now what? Let's look around here.
Don't you think we should focus on finding the rest of the control cubes?
You're the one who wanted to come here. Dwarven gauntlets. Search the dresser, yeah. What's this? That's a cool candle. I hate lockpicking. Wait, I have a necklace for that. Necklace of minor lockpicking. This should be useful. Yeah, what the heck? That makes sense.
Unfortunately, each cube we retrieve shuts off.
Die ye! Okay, we're gonna have to swim. Can you swim? Yeah, he can swim. Neloth? Neloth. Please don't drown on me. Alright, he's okay. Oh, shiznip! Oh, he's okay. Neloth? Neloth? Oh, frick, more of these Dwarven worker things. What's the penetrate of the armor? We got another control thing. More of a ballista. Ah! Oh shit. Okay, okay. Oh, that's it, we're getting the Warhammer out. Yes, we did it! I think we have 4 cubes, man. Yeah, this episode's getting long, I'm sorry. The chart, the whatever, great chamber, okay. Autosave. Are we supposed to check this out, or? Weather control pedestal, You know, if we just take this off, then... Oh, it's a freaking, like, spinny thing. Dwarven spirit lever? Yeah, whatever. That is a dwarven ballista thing. Hi, buddy. So the ballista penetrated my armor. Does that mean I still have my armor? Yeah, it looks like it. Die, you fools, die! Now we proceed. Open aqueduct.
Last cube is somewhere in here. Hope it won't require more swimming around in this filth. I'd guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control.
Okay, we came in through underneath us, right? Yeah, I hate lockpicking. So what's this?
That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now.
Die! Alright, I'm sorry this episode's so long, viewers. I got a lot of editing to do. Bummer cog, petty soul gem. Oh, the dwarven spear things. I'm almost dead. I am almost dead. Let's give me healing. Yes. Ah! I will wreck you. Yes.
I have an idea. I'll wait here and retrieve this cube once you find the last one we need.
Wait, what were we? What did we just open? Oh, we go down there. Alright, we can do this. We can so do this. Hello? That looks sketchy. Okay, Alright, that looks good. Oh, greater soul gem. Dwarven dagger. Yeah, no thanks. Okay. Okay. Shit! Okay.
Do you have the cube? Good. I'll take this cube and we can be on our way.
Ah.
Watch out. Water's rising in. Must shut down.
Let's get out of here. Wait a minute. This doesn't seem right. Ah, shit.
That was easier than I expected. I'm glad you were here to do all the hard work.
No.
The tree from the pumping pedestal. We should now have 5 cubes. Exactly what we need. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started.
Alright, let's do this. You good, man? Yeah, alright, let's move. Die! Dwarven leather, no.
You'll need the cube I picked up to start all the boilers.
you talking about that one?
Here, I picked up this cube for you.
Oh, thanks.
I'm quite sure boilers do not work while they're underwater.
Okay, that requires more swimming. Great. So, we'll let that one lower. Yeah. That's all of them. So we'll go through here. Go there.
That seems good enough, Gordon. It took longer than I hoped, but at least it's finally done. Look out! Another steam centurion!
Ah, frick, nice giant Optimus Prime things again. Where is it? Oh, that is a Centurion Master? Okay. Alright, we're gonna need... Actually, let's try, I hope these guys like frost. Blast of Cold does 8 points of damage per second to health and stamina. Yeah, this isn't working. I will wreck you! Oh, whoa! This thing hits like a beast. It's almost dead. Yes. Let's do this. Okay, once we've completed what we've completed here, viewers, I'm gonna call an episode. And not just yet, now all we gotta do is activate button.
Yes, it worked. The steam's flowing. Now, it should be as simple as...
Ta-da!
At last. I hope it was worth it. Please, be my guest. You deserve the perfect.
Let's do a quick save.
Besides, it could be very dangerous. These books are known to drive many people insane. Oh good, be sure to say hello.
Yeah, I know. It's gonna take me back to the realm of Mirak.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm.
This looks freaky.
This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Now, perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome.
Okay, this guy doesn't seem that bad.
Oh, perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you're in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
Wait, what? Damn it. Okay. Learn the hidden knowledge of Episotolari Acumen. Okay, please, let me in. This is trippy. What the heck? Wait, what? I think they did no damage to me. Oh, shit. What have I done? You can't continue fighting.
What happened? What did you see?
Wait.
Different people have very different experiences when reading these books.
Wait, I'm back in my world. I found myself in another
That's
place.
That's a fairly common experience, at least for those who remain coherent enough to report what they've seen. You were in Apocrypha, or at least your consciousness was. Your body remained here, of course. You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then you will have fully understood the knowledge it contains.
Wait, so we're good here?
Did you actually learn what you needed to know by reading that black book? That's a fairly common experience, at least for those who remain coherent.
All right, he's just telling me the same thing.
Report what they've seen.
Okay,
you
viewers.
You were in Apocrypha, or at least your consciousness was. Your body remained here, of course. You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then you will have fully understood the knowledge it contains.
All right, thank you, Mr. Neloth. Open Souls time. All right, so yeah, we're good here. Thank you guys so much for watching this okay, you know what, I've had enough Skyrim for one evening. Alright, thanks for watching, viewers, have an awesome day, and yeah, like, comment, dislike, all that good stuff.